Garmaze, sous chef here at the Hyatt Hill Country Resort. The original owners of this ranch had a tradition of preserving and canning, and we'd like to carry on this tradition by jarring our own 99 brown salsa here at the Hyatt Hill Country Resort. Well, let me start off with our fresh tomatoes. What we do is get a nice char to it. Likewise, with our yellow onions, charred jalapenos, seed and all. Yeah, get some nice fresh lemons. Gives it a nice aromatic dimension to our salsa. Cumin powder, chipotle puree, and salt. We always taste the final product after we blend it. We'll jar it up, we'll give it to Chef Troy to where he'll take a trip to the jarring facility.
This is a test sample that we made yesterday at the hotel, and I bring this as a reference point. The idea is to get it as close to this as possible. This is our onion, our tomato, and our jalapeno, which has been charred on the grill. After all the vegetables are charred, we collect them and want to get them in the pan as soon as possible so it purges that beautiful, beautiful flavor out, kind of aromatic aroma with the smokiness of the tomatoes, the onions, the peppers. This is like the black gold right here, you know? Fresh lemon juice. As opposed to lime juice, which goes in a lot of salsas. Lemon juice, it has more of a rounder flavor, and it really works with the profile of this salsa. Okay, so now we're at kind of the crucial phase. This is why we come out here, really, because I think two recipes, they're gonna be the same. Essentially, the different lemons, you know, obviously sometimes they're more acidic than other times. This one seems to lack just a little bit of acidity. So we add a little bit of lemon juice. Here we go. That's what it needed. The salsa's been, you know, a huge tradition at the hotel, pretty much from the get-go. So kind of maintaining that integrity. The great thing about the last couple years is now when you visit the hotel, you can take a bottle of it home with you.